solarium tanning in Monroeville, a hot spot when it came to getting some color. That is until last Tuesday, when the building's landlord says the business suddenly shut down.
We came in the morning and there was a sign on the door saying we're closed, and that was about it.
He had no idea what was happening.
We had no idea what was happening. So, I mean, it was kind of a shock to us, too, you know.
A shock to customers, too, who have no idea until they pull up for a quick tan, only to find that sign in the door. Many had paid in advance, some potentially hundreds of dollars. Paul Wood and his partner signed up for $80 worth of tanning sessions.
I was going to be using them soon because I'm going on vacation in August.
So, what happened? Since the landlord didn't know and since the salon was empty, we went to the owner's home. No one answered the door. We did find court records showing the very same day solarium tanning closed, the business filed for Chapter 7 bankruptcy. We still don't know why. It's hardly the first time a local company left customers holding the bill. Last year, a gift certificate company called DineChecks folded. The state attorney general sued, and the owner agreed to at least a partial refund. But that may not be necessary for solarium tanning.
Yeah, right there, they came in.
The owner of a competing business, Bronze Effects in Holiday Park, has decided to honor all agreements with solarium customers, even though he won't see a penny for it.
I'm hoping to win in the end by gaining some loyal customers and keeping the business sustained throughout the following years.
And we hope it works out. But what can you do if there's not someone kind enough out there to honor your agreement? Well, first, the state attorney general says file a complaint with his office. Second, if you happen to pay by credit card, immediately call your credit card company and dispute the charges. Finally, and most important of them all, keep all of your receipts. Aaron Sakin, Channel 4 Action News.